this is Gigi's evening weather. First, like a solid pitch and solid pitch. We have some moving clouds across the central and southeastern islands for the most part. High pressure dome that will feature across the islands, and that will trigger off some breezy conditions over the next several days ahead of a cold front that should move in here sometime late Friday afternoon across New Providence, early Saturday morning. In your marine forecast, we do have a question posted. Winds blowing southeast to south at 15 to 20 knots, seas 4 to 6 feet. But tonight time, expect those winds around 15 knots, seas 3 to 5 feet. Your tides. You can expect a low tide at 9:41 tonight. Next high tide comes at 4:07 tomorrow morning. Sun arrives at 6:54 in the morning. Set evening at 5:30. UV index 7. Your water temperature 75 degrees Fahrenheit. And your moon phase last quarter. Weather night, a few patchy clouds, a bit breezy, and just chance of one to spotty showers. Your low temperature going under 66 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow, partly sunny and breezy, with a chance of a few passing showers. High temperature 83 degrees Fahrenheit. And as we go into Friday, we're looking at partly sunny skies on the warm side, slight chance of one to showers. But by Friday, expect increasing cloudiness and some showers. Grand Bahama, Abaco in the morning, New Providence by late evening. And the temperature will dip over the weekend into the low 80s at daytime and the upper 60s at nighttime. That puts a wrap on your day's evening weather. I'm Godfrey Burnside, wishing you all a happy new year.